I do not think one can assess a writer's motives without knowing something of his early development. His subject matter will be determined by the age in which he lives, but before he ever begins to write, he will have acquired an emotional attitude from which he will never completely escape.